Giyu Tomioka's pain? Is this going to be painful for us?
I hope not.
I wish every episode could be 40 minutes.
That's a cute duster.
物騒ですよ。夜に窓を開け放っておくのは。
Oh, yeah.
I don't know why he had to approach her so creepy.
I know.
何か騙そうとしている。
玉屋様！
Oh my gosh.
玉屋様！玉屋様！
Sorry.
鬼殺隊にも鬼の体と。
I'm so excited for this team up.
Me too.
The most gorgeous team up.
鬼舞辻無惨を倒すために産屋敷邸にいらしてください。
Oh my gosh, so nervous. Imagine though.
Yeah.
Going, being a demon and going to the Hajra.
お待ちしております。
Oh, that gave me chills. The goosebumpies.
今すぐここを引き払いましょう。準備はできています。
ねずこさんが太陽を克服して何かが動き出した。
Yep.
もしかしたらその前からすでに動き出していた。あの日起きた出来事が。
What was that?
Wait, what day?
これが最後の転居になるかもしれません。行きましょう。鬼殺隊の本拠地、産屋敷邸へ。
I'm okay.
I wonder, that had kind of a sad tone to it. Like,
yeah.
This is going to be our last move. I'm just wondering why. Giyu has perfect running form.
Yes.
Ooh.
All his disguises. Ooh, not the snake. Slithery little snake.
I just got chills. I don't know why. I love these openings.
Me too.
They're all so amazing. I'm so excited.
I wish we could binge.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Tanjiro, 怪我の具合はどうだい?
Oh yeah, his letter.
Giyu と話がしたいんだけれど、もうできそうにない。みんなで一丸となって頑張りたいと思っているんだ。
Oh, Tanjiro's gonna have to go get Giyu.
やってくれないだろうか。一人で後ろを向いてしまうGiyuが。
Yeah.
前を向けるよう根気強く。
That's so sweet. He needs some encouragement.
Of course, Tanjiro will be persistent. He's the most persistent person I've ever met in my entire life.
稽古の前に会いに行かないといけない人がいて。一つ質問したいんだけど、いいかな。もし一人ぼっちの人がいたとして、その人に一人ぼっちじゃないですよって。
Asking advice. He's so cute.
He's so sweet.
私ならそっとしておいてほしいです。
Okay, that's so relatable.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, please leave me alone.
会いに行かれるお相手はお一人ですか？
はい。
She's gonna get something.
Food.
簡単ですが。おにぎりを用意しました。
Yes.
Oh.
ありがとう。行ってきます。
He's so thankful.
ごめんください。富岡さん。こんにちは。
The monotone yelling.
Wow.
こんにちは。
It's hard. 入ります。帰りますだな。聞き間違いだ。
No.
Oh my gosh,
this is so cute.
知ってる。
お、知ってたんですね。よかった。
近い。
稽古つけてもらっていいですか？
つけない。
That's a pass.
するんですけど、何に怒ってるんですか？
お前が水の呼吸を極めなかったことを怒ってる。水柱にならなければならなかった。
Wait, he wanted to like take his place. Yeah. He wanted him to take his place.
水柱が不在の今、一刻も早く誰かが水柱にならなければならない。
You are the one.
ギユさんがいるじゃないですか。
He quit.
水柱じゃない。
What is going on with him?
Yeah.
帰れ。
But he brought you rice balls.
根気強く。
話をしてやってくれないか。
義勇さん、おにぎり持ってきたんですけど。お腹いっぱいになるとイライラも収まるって言いますし。
Oh, it's worth a try. Hanger is no joke.
義勇さん、どうしましたか？警備ですか？鬼いないですね。よかった。
I can't stop.
義勇さん、稽古しませんか？
He's gonna wear him down.
Yeah. Giyu-san.
Please. Restroom. He's like a cat. Tsukimatou no yamete kureru no daro. Stalking. Please. Look at him.
Ore wa saishuu senbetsu o toppa shite.
What?
Ano toshi ni ore wa sabito toyu shishiro no kamei shounen to tomo ni.
Wow.
13歳だった。
How did he get out?
すぐに仲良くなった。
あ、
サビトは正義感が強く、心の優しい少年だった。
Why am I gonna cry? Oh my gosh, they're so cute!
あの年の選別で死んだのはサビト一人だけだ。
The only one?
彼があの山の鬼をほとんど一人で倒してしまったんだ。
Are you kidding?
俺は最初に襲いかかってきた鬼に怪我を負わされて。
Oh my gosh. Yeah, he just thinks he's unworthy.
サビトが助けてくれた。
Oh my gosh.
水の呼吸。
Wait, that's why he wears his kimono? Like the other half? Oh, it's that one. That's the one that kills him.
方へ行ってしまった。
No! He has survivor's guilt.
俺は確かに7日間生き延びて選別に受かったが、果たして選別に通ったと言えるのだろうか。
Oh my goodness. Yeah, that's gotta be, like you said, why he wears half and half.
柱たちと対等に肩を並べていい人間ですらない。俺は彼らとは違う。
Wow.
柱に稽古をつけてもらえ。それが一番いい。
Oh.
俺にはあざも出ない。サビトなら出たかもしれないが。
Tanjiro will not give up.
Giyu-san は自分が死ねばよかったと思っているんだ。
Yeah, that's exactly what he thinks.
痛いほどわかる。 自分よりも生きていて欲しかった大事な人が自分を守って死んだりしたら。
I can't imagine.
サビト、サギリ山で俺に稽古をつけてくれた少年。
Chills. Wow, it was so long ago.
生きていたらGiyu-san と同じくらいの年になる人。 すごいな。選別の時みんなを助けたんだ。俺にはできなかった。
You need to honor that, not run away from it.
サビトが生きていたら、すごい剣士になっていただろうな。って俺も同じこと思った。煉獄さん。
Oh, I knew he was gonna see you.
すごい人だった。
The hero. Oh my goodness.
煉獄さんの代わりに、俺が死んだらよかったんじゃないかと思った。
Everything happens for a reason.
信じると言われたなら。
Yeah, exactly.
どんなに惨めでも恥ずかしくても生きていかなきゃならない。柱になるまでギユさんがどれだけ自分を嫉妬して。
Yeah, because he's so good.
どれだけ苦しい思いをしてきたことか。サビトから託されたものをつないでいかないんですか。
自分が死ねばよかったなんて二度と言うなよ。
翌日に祝言をあげるはずだったお前の姉も、そんなことは承知の上で鬼からお前を隠して守っているんだ。
Tragedy.
お前は絶対死ぬんじゃない。託された未来をお前も繋ぐんだ。
Oh my goodness.
キュ
ー。なぜ忘れていた。大事なことだろう。
This animation is just so gorgeous.
お思い出すと悲しすぎて何もできなくなったから。
つたこ姉さん、未熟でごめん。
まずい、ピクリともしなくなったぞ。
Tanjiro, it's working.
ひどいこと言っちゃったかな。
No, you did good. Don't worry.
追い打ちかけてしまったのかな。
Oh, he's so concerned.
俺はまだ復帰許可を
得ていないから、部屋
合わせ的なことできないし。
Oh my gosh, the inner workings of his mind.
遅れてしまったが、 俺も稽古に。
義勇さん、ザルそば早食い勝負しませんか。
なんで
Why? He does it. I love this.
胡蝶は何を教えているんだ。
そういや聞いてないですね。
She is hard at work.
落ち着いて大丈夫よ姉さん。私を落ち着かせて。感情の制御ができないのは未熟者。
Is she twitching? Is she like so upset right now?
I wonder if it's because of what they said. There's a consequence for getting your mark and they didn't tell us what it was.
師範の稽古は岩柱様の後でよろしいですか。今回の柱稽古には参加できません。カナオ、こっち。
The way she speaks is just so sweet.
私、もっと師範と稽古したいです。カナオも随分自分の気持ちを素直に言えるようになりました。
She's growing.
やはり良い頃合いだわ。私の姉カナエを殺した鬼について話したいと思います。その鬼の殺し方について話しておきましょう。
Whoa, wait, what?
Wait, actually? It's already over?
I hate it. I hate that they go by so fast. All right, let's watch this outro. Ooh, this is like dark and cool.
Yeah. Ooh. It's like flashes of like
fire. Oh my goodness. Creepy, I love it.
I like it. What a scene. What a scene.The artwork?
Yeah, every image is like, could be a wallpaper or something.
Exactly, it's so it's beautiful.
今回は義勇さんの紹介です。
もう蕎麦は食べないぞ。
義勇
さんの羽織。その半分はもちろん、サビトの形見。
Oh, how are you? Not a...
Okay.
I can't believe I called it that.
姉のツタコさんの形見なんだって。
Oh, his older sister.
鮭大根でも
食べに行くか。He's such a sweetheart.
Simmered salmon.
放送はなしだ。
Oh.
お供します。
They're gonna be best buds. Yes.
All right.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh, you are so sentimental. I love it.
It's so sweet. First of all, I can't believe I called it the kimono. I apologize.
Well...
No, that's sweet that the other half is his sister's, though.
Because don't they usually, right? They were like their family's design.
Yeah.
At least. And so that's just really cute that he's wearing Sabato's, which was not really like blood related, but he obviously considered him a brother or something. Mm-hmm.
That hit a little bit harder than I was expecting it to. And what's even crazier is that he was the only one that died that year.
I know.
And he saved everybody.Because then you look at Tanjiro's and what, only seven of them made it? Six of them?
Yeah.
Five?
He would have been really good.
Mm-hmm.
But that just means he has the opportunity to live up to that.
Exactly.
Did they show us the demon that killed...
I don't remember.
Shinobu's sister?
I was trying to think about that too, and I can't...
But it's interesting that she's like sitting down Kanao to tell her how to kill it. So it's probably going to be, it probably has something weird going on where like all the other ones, you can't just chop off their head like you're supposed to be able to.
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah, so, maybe it's one of the top five.
But no, the way that I was interpreting that scene where she was like trying to smile or, you know, like keep a straight face, like she was straight up freaking out. And I just have this terrible feeling. It's going to be like...Because last episode they cut off when the master's wife was saying
there's a consequence to the mark.
Like there's no choice, right? Like right. This is going to happen. And I just have this sinking feeling it's going to be something like Attack on Titan, how they only can live for 13 years or whatever, something like that. So, which that would be devastating.
That would be devastating. It makes me think, now that you say that too, also like, because they called it demon-like marking.
Yeah.
That maybe it means you'll turn into a demon in aLike however many years or however long instead of just croaking. Or maybe it's... Sorry, I'm sorry. That came off.
You're just going to croak one day.
I don't know. Oh, great.
But I'm worried. And I'm wondering if she's so smart and she obviously is like a scientist. Like, I wonder if she's going to be trying to get around whatever is happening on top of trying to figure out Nezuko's sunwalking thing.
Like she was so angry.
She might just be mad because they're making her work with the demon also.
I just love every character in the show.
I wanted to go back to this one part. Who are these two on the left? Is that
Muzan?
Is that her and Muzan? Was that?
I don't know. That's what I'm wondering, if it's her. How long has she, do we know how old she is?
Over 100 years, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
I mean, they did tell us, I feel like.
Yeah. I think that is Muzan and her. Interesting.
Super.
I'm nervous. I just want to watch the next one.
I know, that one went by way too fast.
Way too fast.
20 minutes is not enough. This is the Taishuara secret we missed last episode because
we're silly.
We're dumb.
Yeah.
Oh.
この割れたガラスどうするんですか。いつも前向きなのに猪之助君の良いところですが手当てしてあげますから。もうこんなことして。She's so gentle. Yeah, very motherly. 篠田さんは厳しいところは厳しいけれど思いやりあふれる人なんだ。
この前の中合会議でも。神主さん、ありがとう。以上、大将こそこそ噂話でした。That's
all you're gonna give us?
Oh. Cute.
I love him.
I love that we're gonna be getting one for each Hashira.
I know.
That's cool.